What's up guys, Miraage here with another video. I want to talk to you guys about my most prized possession right now. It's this. It's a screenshot of every Free Verse Friday I've done up to this point. Well, that's not true because we're over 52 now. I shared this image. It was just a digital version, but I went out and got a physical copy made, obviously, and I got it framed and everything because this means a lot. You know, this represents to me consistency and work ethic, which is something I didn't always have. You know, when I first started rapping back in like 2010, something like that, like taking it seriously anyway, I had a talent, you know, I had the talent, I think, but one thing I lacked was the work ethic. This was just an idea that I had one day and I put it in motion. I've seen Crooked Eye do it before. He's like the only other artist I've seen do this. But he rapped for like 52 weeks or something like that. But anyway, this was like an idea I kind of took from that, kind of made it my own. Freestyling is cool, but I wanted to articulate thought and put it to certain beats and show different flow structures and show my writing capability. So that's why I made it Free Verse Friday instead of Freestyle Friday. Plus, there's already millions of Freestyle Fridays out there. So, you know, it's my chance to interact with you all and ask for different beats each week. A lot of people send stuff in. A lot of people write me and they're like, man, I look forward to this every week. Like, thank you for doing this. It gives me something to look forward to each week. And that makes me happy. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad that people are benefiting from this. They get something from it. They enjoy it. It's not just entertainment. It is entertainment, but it's also something else that gives them something. I'm glad I can provide that. So that makes me happy. But it just really reinforces the work ethic I've developed over the past really like 2 years. Just the transformation of sitting around, having talent, feeling like things should just fall into place. And it really doesn't work like that. Each and every artist has to create their own lane. And so being able to do that by recognizing that, okay, you got this talent, but if you don't work hard for people to see it, if you're not on people's radar, it don't matter. It's kind of like that expression, if a tree falls in a forest and nobody's around, does it make a sound, you know? When you have work ethic and you have talent, that's a dangerous combination. That's when doors start opening. That's when you start creating doors for yourself. That's when people start to take notice, not because anything's really changed, except that now you're on people's radar. You're putting in the work ethic and people respect that. People appreciate that. And this is just in any industry, any kind of field, any whatever. People look at that and they go, okay, dude is, you know, he's investing his own money. He's doing this. He's going hard. I see a post every day. He's got pictures. He's doing this. He's doing that, you know. And I think people just respect it. I don't know. There's something about that that I think really connects people. And people can relate to that. I've had a chance to meet some amazing people through this and doing this artwork. And so this is just kind of like a symbol of that, a physical thing that you can hold and touch, right? That I can frame and put in my office, which is what I'm doing. And every time I look at it, it'll remind me of where I was, where I am now, where I want to go. It's really cool to see the community being built and people, like just the interactions. And it's really organic. Nothing is forced. And it's just a really awesome thing. And so this reminds me of that. And I just wanted to share that with you guys and show it to you. So you've seen the digital version and now you've seen the physical version. But yeah, this is really cool.